Here we are trying to use a 24,000 pound 6x6 to rip down a tree before they demolish everything here. And it's not a small tree, at 2 feet in diameter for almost 10 feet up. The problem is that this rig still isn't big enough to do it just sitting still. Our only solution is to use speed and inertia as our ally. A few jerks and timber! You can see the hole left in the ground after the stump is torn out. Our portable tripod picks it up and then the Dodge winch drags it onto the trailer. These slabs came out beautiful. This is part of a collection process where older slabs that we've dried for about 5 years can now be made into kitchen cabinets. Bar tops. Furniture. And heirloom boxes.